Morning, guys. It is Monday. I look like a little kid. Pull his hair up. It is Monday. It is a rainy, cold Monday, but it is Monday, and it is the start. Oh, okay. Maybe I should put my things up. It's the start of a weekly vlog. Actually, I think a lot of my vlogs are about to be a week in my life. I don't know. I guess just the weeks that I know I didn't do a lot during the week that we come a week in my life. So, but yeah, y'all, I am on my way to work. Wish I wasn't. Wish I was still in my bed. But hey, gotta make money. And if you are new here, my name is Brittany. Thank you for clicking on my video. Hope you stick around. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Don't forget to subscribe before you leave. If you don't do anything else, Lord, if you don't go, go. If you don't do nothing else, if you don't like, if you don't comment, well, no, scratch that. Like, comment, and subscribe. Don't forget to subscribe before you leave, okay? Don't just forget to subscribe because you want to see more of me, don't you? Once you watch one video, you got to keep watching all of them because you never know what I might be doing. So, yeah. So, subscribe to your girl. It's free. It don't cost you nothing. Just subscribe and join my world. But anyways, yeah. I'm on my way to work. Like I said again, I wish I was in my bed. It is raining. Who told it to rain? Who told it to rain? Because I did it. And then I got my hair straightened this weekend. So I'm real mad. Big mad. Well, not big mad because it didn't get messed up, but it's raining. And it's chilly. I can't even see. They're not even paying attention. I can't see because this big old truck. Can you not go? That's about to make me mad. Don't you just hate it when people just pull? Like, they probably could have turned whenever that other truck came. I can't see. Ain't even nobody coming. They're not paying attention. The fuck? Oh, I can't stand people not paying attention. You're not even paying attention. You're just sitting there. Why is you just sitting there? Somebody needs a honking through. You're just sitting there at this point because there wasn't nobody coming. Just like I turned, you could have went across the way. I don't understand people, but yeah. So I am on my way to work. I mean, yelling off. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. Y'all shouldn't see that sign anyway. That don't make no sense. You just sitting there. I mean, they finally moved, but y'all were just sitting there. You're not even paying attention. I had to scoot up so I could see around them because it was a big old truck and I'm in this little car. And they just sitting there. It was nobody coming and they could have made it across the street. Ooh, Lord. I hate that little heart right there. But yeah, I'm going to go through this parking lot because I don't know what it is and why all these people is on the street today. There's a whole bunch of people on my front here. So I had to, it's crazy. Yeah, I will check in with y'all once I get to work. Most likely my boss ain't gonna be there. I just want to kind of get there early. Ooh, Lord, look at all this water. Can you? Ooh, Jesus. Yeah, all this water. But yeah, y'all, so I will check in with y'all once I make it to work. God damn. You still speeding out here like the ground dry. People is a mess. Okay, I'll see y'all when I make it to work. Bye. Alright, y'all. And I made it to work. What was I gonna say? I forgot. But I made it to work. My bus is already here, so I can go in, but it is raining like crazy. It is raining today. This is definitely a day to be at home and to be home. But I will check in with y'all once I get out of my hood. I need to go to the store after work, but we'll see how I feel if it's still raining. But I will see y'all later. Bye. Hey y'all, I know y'all probably can't really see me, but I am finally off of work. I know it looked dark, but y'all know it get darker earlier now, so it's like, oh, it's almost 6 o'clock. But this is a boo-boo day to be at work. It was raining all day. It's real boo-boo. I wish I was at home, but it was one of those days to just be at home. But yeah, y'all, I am headed home. I actually need to stop by. I am going to stop by Dollar Tree. I need to stop playing with myself. I'm going to stop by Dollar Tree on my way home because I was watching. I don't know if I mentioned this. I think I mentioned it over the weekend. I was watching Poe's vlog and she said she got her some scent boosters. Can y'all see me? Y'all can't even see me. She got her some scent boosters from the Dollar Tree. Y'all can't even see me. I'll talk to y'all once I get to the dollar store.
Or does it meet?
Good morning, guys. It's another day in C vlog. It's just Tuesday. And I'm on my way to work. Lord, have mercy on my soul. Like this stupid thing. That's what I'm not like. You can see. In this hat. Sorry, y'all. All right, I'm on my way to work. Yeah, what did I say? Oh, well, good morning. I'm on my way to work. So, it is Tuesday. Second day in the work week. Can you? How's this thing on my face like that? I don't like that. I don't need it tracking or whatever it's doing. Sorry I did not come back to y'all when I was in Family Dollar. What did I end up getting? So, I did see those dryer, the scent boosters that Family Dollar has. But, I ended up getting, I like the Arm & Hammer scent boosters. And they were selling those. And they were in their $5 area. So I ended up getting two of those because they were cheaper than like, well, at Walmart, I think they were like $5.43. Whenever I went to Walmart afterwards, because I went to Walmart afterwards and I had to get the dog some dog food and I had to get some, what's this stuff called? I had to get some, why can't I get my words together? Some fabric softener. So, so I spent like, so normally on that Clorox Arm & Hammer scent booster, I usually get one. But I got two at the Family Dollar since they were $5 each because they were in their $5 section. So I ended up saving like a dollar something, almost $2 getting them from Family Dollar or Dollar Tree. I don't know why I said Family Dollar, Dollar Tree. Because I think normally when you get them from anywhere else, they're a lot more expensive. Because I know for sure one time when I bought them from HEB, that was like $8. So kind of winning on that one. And then, and I already told y'all when I got home, Walmart. Is it? Why is there so much traffic? So yeah, but I'm on my way to work. I'm as usual. I'm not sleepy, but I'm gonna get back in bed. I wouldn't mind, but if y'all aren't watching Black Cake, or if y'all haven't watched The Other Black Girl on Hulu, it is so good. If you have Hulu and you need something to watch, watch The Other Black Girl. That's a good that was a good show, and it's based off of a book. I think I'm gonna buy the book too, so I can read it. But that was a good show. I can't wait for season 2. And then if you're also looking for something else to watch and you have Hulu, you can watch Black Cake. It's a good movie too. And just kind of The Other Black Girl, it's weird. I cannot explain it. Like, I feel like I gotta watch the first season again, but I got the gist of it. But I think I need to read the book, because you know how, you know, they can only put so much in movies or in TV shows that they write based on the book. So I feel like if I read the book, I'll understand the TV show a lot more. But it was good. Like, I understood it, but it's so hard to explain it. But it was a really good show. Like, it's one of those shows where you can't stop watching it. Like, on Sunday, when I was being a boom, I watched it all day. I watched the whole season on Sunday. Okay, come on. The whole first season on Sunday. It was really good. And then, Black Cake, it has 4 episodes? Yeah, 4. So, Black Cake is about, it's about 2 siblings. They lost their mom, and their mom, she had a whole lot of secrets, which, you know, not most families, but a lot of families do, and we never really find out about them. Well, the mom passes away, because I don't know, well, I'm not going to give too much, but the mom passes away, and so she decided before she died, that she wanted to reveal all her secrets to her children. So the show is basically the kids are listening to the tapes that the mom left to, you know, because she never really talked about her past and all this other stuff. But it was really, it's really good. It's deep. It's really good. So if y'all need 2 shows to watch on Hulu, those are 2 good shows. I haven't watched anything on Netflix lately. If y'all watch Real Housewives of Potomac or Married to Medicine, those came back on Sunday. So I watched Real Housewives of Potomac. I guess they had 2 episodes, so I watched both episodes already. And then Married to Medicine, I fell off. So I started rewatching it. So I think I was at season 3, and they on like season 10 or 11 now. I need to catch up. But yeah. So what else is that's watch? Oh, that's why it's been back for a while. I need to watch that today when I'm on lunch. And yeah, I can't think of anything else that I've been watching. Nothing really. Other than YouTube. So yeah, so those are some good shows to watch. So if you have Hulu, Black Cake, and The Other Black Girl. those are two good shows. So when y'all get a chance and y'all need something to watch, check that out. And then I have the show. Excuse me, my description box. So if y'all forget, y'all can go back to my description box and look at them. But I'm almost to work now, so I will talk to y'all once I make it. Check in, let y'all know I made it, and then see y'all in a minute. Okay, I'm at work. My boss is here, so we went out. But I'll drink some. Today is a Boosie birthday, so you're doing a little Boosie mix. But yeah, I just went to work, so I guess I can get in here and do some work. I need to do a couple of things while I'm at work today. I need to be next week so I can be off on Wednesday, because we split in Thanksgiving. Some of us are, well, I'm off on Wednesday and Thursday, and then I work Friday, and then others are off on Friday. But yeah, so let me get in here and actually work, because I don't wanna, but I know I need to. So I'm gonna talk to y'all later. Bye. Good morning. It is Wednesday and it is hump day. I am on my way to work. I woke up a little later than I really wanted to. Well, not, I didn't wake up later. I'm leaving out later. I'm so decided to visit me last night. So. Yeah, that's where I'm at today. I was cramping real bit last night. So I fell asleep with the heating pad on me. I'm really not cramping as bad today, but I was cramping bad last night. And I felt it coming on. Because at first, I was good, and then I could feel the cramping out. I was like, but it's cool. So, how has y'all's week been so far? That's been good. Not too busy, not too crazy. It's just been good. I'm glad that it's Wednesday. And so, I'm just on my way to work. I'll probably check in with y'all once I get there. I don't really have nothing to talk about. Yeah, no, I don't. But once I get to work, I will check in with y'all. Let y'all know I made it. And talk to you in a minute. Okay, I am at work. I already know I'm late. My eyelashes look a little crooked. I need to do my eyebrows. I want to do a facial. I hadn't done a facial in a long time, and I probably need one. So yeah, hydrafacial. But yeah. So I'm going to get out of here. I'm getting out of the car. Sorry, going to work. But I will talk to you guys later. Hopefully I don't leave too late and I can actually get on camera and y'all can see me, because the past two nights, because since it's getting darker faster, y'all can't see me when I'm driving home. So I hadn't gotten on the camera, so maybe I will. Hopefully I don't leave too late. Fingers crossed that I don't leave too late. But I will talk to y'all later once I get off. Bye. Girl, back from the front to back, so that you're feeling it. Can you repeat that? You're trying to take my man, see I don't need that. Girl, back from the front to back, so that you're feeling it. Put one hand up, can you repeat that? Trying to take my man, see I don't need that. Is your feeling back? Hey y'all. I got up for work a little bit earlier than I normally do. It's not completely dark, so y'all can see me. I already can see y'all. Well, and I can see y'all because it'd be too dark. Because, you know, it get dark earlier now, so it'd be too dark for me to even try to pick up the camera. I need to go straight home because I don't remember. Might have told y'all earlier. Might be TMI. But hey, who cares? It's my channel. Who gonna tell me what to talk about? Nobody. But anyways, our flow came yesterday. And I took out, you know, some feminine care products to put in my purse. But I'm a dodo. And I left my home. And I was doing good until just a couple of minutes ago. I use Super Plus. And especially on my first 2 days, Super Plus, because I'd just be, it'd be ridiculous. I don't know. If y'all don't want to hear it, then y'all can skip forward, but I'm gonna talk about it anyway. But anyways, so I forgot it on the damn counter. I was gonna go at lunchtime, but then I was like, nah, I'll just go after work. Should have went during lunch. There's a CVS right here. I could have went during lunch, but you know, I didn't. So now I need to go home and change myself before I go out. And then I was on my last one, so I need to go and get some more. But I usually I buy the big pack, so I have enough. God, oh, why is there so many people coming turning down the street? Not a big pack, but like the 30, I think it's like 36 that come in there. Just like the telephone. Other than that, there's nothing going on. But I'm ready to get in the bed, to lay it down. I need to at least vacuum my room, or at least clean the bed. Dang, I should have turned. Ready? Yeah. Stupid grass. I can't even see. They still ain't cut this stupid grass over here. You can't even see around the thing. I'll talk to y'all later. I'll talk to y'all tomorrow. I don't know how these videos are going to be going because for some odd reason, my stupid phone won't let me cultivate any more movies on here. I don't know why. And y'all know, I'm talking about cultivate, like I'm just really, won't let me do any more of my videos, any more of my vlogs on here. And I don't know why. Y'all know I edit and everything on my phone. I guess I just don't have the space as I thought I did, but yeah, so I don't know. So yeah, so I don't know how these vlogs are gonna go. I don't know how they're gonna be looking. But even if I don't put out videos right now, I wanna put out some shorts. Just so I can just stay relevant, get my subscriber count up. Cause I'm at 93, y'all. I'm gonna be at 100 subscribers before December. And I would like to be at 200 before by the end of December. I'm manifesting it. I will have 200 subscribers by the end. Ma'am, what is your Lord? I will have 200 subscribers by the end of December. I just want to, you know, I'm really trying to do it. Really trying to do it. But I feel like, I don't know what it is. He got this little sign on top of his car. That's so funny. It's like a little billboard sign. But, Wrecky Prius. I'm in this little bitty fit car. Lord, how do people drive that? Dude, you look huge. Like, you shouldn't even be driving a little fit car. How do you feel comfortable in that thing? I don't know. Okay, y'all, I ain't talking about nothing. I will talk to y'all later or tomorrow. Bye. Good morning, guys. It is Thursday. And it's you. Oof. I'm about to drop. Oof, shoot. It's usually the beginning of a weekend vlog, but it might be a continuation. I'm not sure how these videos are going right now. I don't know if I explained yesterday that my phone act like it don't want to make anything on iMovie now because it's saying it don't have enough space. So we'll see how this works out. But if it is a new vlog, if it's the beginning of a weekend vlog, hi, my name is Brittany. So glad that you can stop by and watch my video. And don't forget to subscribe before you leave. Hit the notifications bell so you know when I drop another vlog. Because if you don't hit the notifications bell, how you gonna see me? How you gonna see this beautiful face? Okay. And then if you're returning, thank you for coming back. And if this is a continuation, then this is a continuation. But I'm on my way to work, but I'm gonna hit the Starbucks first because today they're giving, with any purchase, they're giving away the reusable cup. I know a lot of people are boycotting Starbucks right now, but I just want some coffee. And the cup is cute. Okay, so I'm gonna go get me some Starbucks. I don't get Starbucks often, and I really want to chase the holiday drink. So I'm gonna still go. I'm sorry. Ooh, that's a cute house. Tie fry. But anyways, what was I saying? So I'm on my way to Starbucks. I don't got a Starbucks open, so. Yeah. But, hello, car. You're taking your sweet time, and I'm trying to get across the street. Ooh, shit. You can't see. But yeah, y'all, so. I didn't really want anything. Don't you pull on the side of me. God damn it, stupid ass. Ooh, people is ignorant. Okay, y'all, I ain't got nothing to talk about, but these ignorant ass people that be trying to pull up on the side of, like, you gonna turn before me? I don't think so. So. Okay, I'll talk to y'all in a minute. Maybe I'll pick y'all back up once I get to Starbucks. Okay, bye. Okay, I am at work. I didn't record when I was in Starbucks, but it was hella packed in here. So, I got my free reusable cup. So, I'm excited. Like, I need another coffee cup. Like, I need one. And I don't drink. Well, I do drink it, but not that often. And then I got the chestnut praline. I got a grande iced chestnut praline latte with oat milk, no whip, blonde espresso, and I got the chestnut cold foam on top. It's so good. So, so good. So, if y'all want to order that, that is my order. Oh, and it's got my name right. so good. I went to try another one, but I was scared. And I really just wanted the free cup, so I just got something. I don't know why I was afraid. And I just really wanted the free cup, so I got something that I already knew I liked. So I am at work now after waiting for, well, I already have my free cup after waiting for my drink. And I'm at work now. I'm going to go in here and do some work, and I will talk to you guys later. Bye. Hey guys, I am off of work on my way home. I really need some gas, but I can hold it off until tomorrow because I ain't going nowhere but home. I'm not going to use that much gas to get home. So, yep. Come on, because you're just coming straight out and I don't know what you're doing. How you? Dumbass. When I tell you I can't stand people, why you back up like that? People irk my nerves. Like, anyways, I'm on my way home. I'm happy. Glad tomorrow's Friday. I get to go look at the car that I want on Saturday. Hopefully it's not sold before Saturday. Hopefully it's not sold. Because I really, really want this. I've been wanting another Renegade since... Well, at first... Okay, so at first... I want a new car. At my job, they had gotten a Hyundai Venue, which is cute, but I feel like I'm close to the ground in that, and I'm already in a, you know, I'm already close to the ground because I'm in this car, which, y'all, I don't dislike my Kia. I love my Kia. This is my first purchase, my first car that I ever purchased. We've been through a lot of things, but the first vehicle I ever purchased myself, so this is my baby, and this Kia will always be working because I'm gonna ride my Kia till the wheels fall off. But I wanted a new car because even though I love my Kia, my air stopped working on me and stuff, which it's fine now because it's cool outside, but I just wanted another car. And so I like the little Hyundai Venue that was at my dealership, but it's so low it makes me feel like I'm in a car. It's an SUV, but it's not like, I want something higher. So I found this Renegade at Auto Nation Spring that I really like. It's the color I've been wanting. It's a 2021. It's like the price range I'm looking at. Come on now. Okay. It's the price range within my pre-approval because I already have a pre-approval through Navy Federal. And it's got everything and more. It's a 2021 Renegade. And the fuck are you doing? Why you just gonna keep pulling the street, dumbass lady? So ever since they came out with this color, cause I don't know if I told y'all, I used to work at a Dodge dealership. I worked at Chrysler Dodge Jeep Ram Southport, Chrysler Dodge Jeep Ram in Pearland, Texas. And ever since they came out with the color, I really wanted a Wrangler in that color, but Wranglers are so expensive, I can't, you know, I like the Renegades too, and the Renegades come in that color. So ever since that color came out, I've been wanting that color on my Renegade. I'm really sad it don't come in that color on the Compass, but that's fine. I'm glad that I found this Renegade in the color. So this is the vehicle that I've been wanting to do my second vehicle purchase for myself. So I am so excited, and I hope, you know, I go see it on Saturday morning. and the price is right. I hope everything goes good, and then I get the car. Girl, y'all, and it's got a moon on it. It's so cute. Y'all gotta see it. I'm gonna show y'all. I'm taking y'all with me on Saturday, duh. So, y'all see y'all on Saturday. I'm so excited. So excited. I just love my Renegade because it just makes me, I don't need nothing that's big, but I just like feeling like off the ground. I'm already short. Why do I got to be short in a car too? I mean, I'm going to be short regardless. It don't matter. But I mean, but I just like being, like feeling like I'm off the ground because I was used to that. Used to feeling like I was off the ground when I was in my other Renegade. So, yeah, so, I'm excited, and like I said, I'm gonna take y'all with me on Saturday when I go look at it. It's so cute. I can't wait to see it in person. I'm so excited. So tomorrow I'm going to check with the salesperson that I've been talking to. The salesperson I've been talking to you know, make sure it's still there. He said it was still there today. I'll double check tomorrow. Make sure it's still there, because I'm going early on Saturday. Mm-mm, ain't nobody going to buy my vehicle, because it's mine. It's mine already. I'm just claiming it. But yeah, I'm excited. And it is a 2021, and it has low mileage. I mean, it's a lower mileage. It's not like low mileage, but it's still, you know, only 38,000 miles on it. And it's a good price for a 2021 and for all the features that it's got. So, I am excited. I am so happy. So, hopefully. No, ain't no hopefully. It's going to be my vehicle. No ifs, ands, or buts about it. So, like I said, I'm going to double check with the salesman tomorrow. Make sure it's still there. Make sure nobody buys it. Make sure it's still available. Because I'm going in early. I set an appointment for 10 o'clock. 10 a.m. So, yeah, so that's what I got going this weekend. Also, my cousin is doing the housework for her new apartment on Saturday. So, about this, something else I'll be doing on Saturday. Actually, that starts at 2 o'clock. So, hopefully, I'm done with my vehicle and stuff. Hopefully, I'm done with the vehicle and stuff. Before 2. Clean. Oh my gosh, I'm so happy for you, Gina. Gina, if you watch me, I met you one time. You probably don't watch me, but Gina, if you watch me, I'm so happy for you. I like seeing us black YouTubers. Well, I'm still a fresh YouTuber, but I'm a YouTuber. Us black girl YouTubers, you know, just doing our thing, getting our vehicles and stuff. So I'm proud of you, Sheena. I love your vehicle. It's so cute. But, yeah, so I'm so happy for her. And then if you're seeing this, I know it's going to be late, way after your birthday, but happy birthday, Gina. Happy birthday, girl. You're one of, she's one, I'm going to say Gina's one of the first couple of girls that I started watching on YouTube. Like consistently, as long as it was Gina, Aaliyah's face. I love me some Aaliyah. She's so cool. Like, I would like to meet her too one day. But it was Gina, Aaliyah's face, and Peyton. Those are the three girls that I have been watching like consistently on YouTube for like the past. Let's see, when did I start it? I started watching YouTube consistently, like vlogging, vloggers, vlogs, all it probably like 2020. Yeah, 2020, because that was during pandemic and there weren't any shows really coming out because, you know, that was during COVID. They had shows out. They had like whatever shows were like at the end of their season, but not any new shows. So that's when I really started watching YouTube consistently and vlogging. I think it's like end of 2020, beginning of 2021. I don't remember. So that's when I really got into watching vlogs, and I was like, I might like to try that. And at first I was gonna do, and I still might do, a YouTube channel for my dogs. It used to be a channel that me and my boyfriend watched, or I watched the most. It's a couple that did, they have a channel for their, they have huskies too, but one, I think one of their huskies is a mix. Or, I don't remember, but they have two huskies too. And they did some cute stuff with them, and I've thought about that with my dog too, but I don't know, I'd have to have a camera just somewhere in their room, because I don't know, I still might do it. I had an Instagram for them, but I didn't keep up with it, but I should start it back. Yeah, I'm almost at home, so I will talk to y'all either tonight or tomorrow. All right, y'all. Good morning, guys. Actually, reversed a little bit. It is Friday, I'm so happy it is Friday. Do you? Y'all don't understand how long I've been waiting for it to be Friday. But yes, it is Friday. I'm so happy. On the end of the day, of course, go to work. I need to leave work about 4:30 to make it to the bank. I did already check with the salesperson I've been working with at Auto Nation Spring to verify that the vehicle is available, and I've been stalking the vehicle on the website and they haven't taken it off yet, so it's still available. So I will ask them again today before I leave work, hey, is the Renegade still available? I already told them I'm still coming tomorrow, but I just want to know before I go out there, because I know how I've been working in the car business for about 6 years. Yeah, I started 2017, 2014. How long have you been up there? I think that's 2014. I think it's been that long. Dang, has it been that long? I don't know. 7 years that I've been in the car business, and a lot of times, because this dealership doesn't have any other vehicle that I really want to look at. They do have one more, a Compass, but it's not the model I'm really looking for in the Compass. It's a good price, but I don't want to settle for that, for the color that they have and for the model, because it's like just the base model. So yeah, and it's silver. I'll do silver, but I'm not a big fan of silver, so I don't want him to be like, if it's not available, just tell me it's not available anymore. Somebody bought it, because I'm not going driving 47 45 minutes away and y'all don't have this vehicle that I really want. So I'm gonna ask him again. Dang, is that a bump? It is. Ugh. Anyways, I'm gonna ask him again before I leave work, is this still available? And I'm gonna stock the website. Cause once I take it off the website, that means it's sold. So I'm gonna stock the website, make sure it's still on the website. If I see it's still on the website, make sure that it's still available. Nobody bought it. And then go get my, I gotta go to the bank, to Navy Federal, to get my pre-approval check thingy. And So that's all I have planned today. And then tomorrow I'm going to go look at the vehicle. And I already got a gap on it. And the warranties they try to give me, don't want it. I might look at the Mopar warranty, but other than that, I got every other warranty that I got the gap, and that's really all I need. But yeah, so that's about it. But I'm almost to work, so I will check in. Well, I might check back in at work because I need to get my oil changed, so I'm probably gonna take I really need to get gas this morning, but I can make it to work and back home before I really need to get gas. But I do need to get my oil changed, and then I need to get my inspection on this vehicle so I can do the registration. Because my registration is up in December, and I might as well stay ahead of the game. Because when I get this new vehicle, I ain't gonna be driving this car often, but I'll still have it because it's paid for. So when I go to work, I'm gonna let them do the oil change and the inspection. I might not check back in when I get to work, so I'll see y'all later once I get off, because I get to the bank, so I will see y'all later. Alright, bye. Hey y'all, I am off of work, sitting here at the gas station getting some gas. Probably don't even need that much. $2.70 something, so it shouldn't take much to fill up. But yeah, so now I'm about to be on my way to the bank to get my my pre-approval, so I gotta look at this vehicle tomorrow. Ooh, it's probably gonna be like $20, maybe a little more than 20. Hold on a second. And I am got more than half a tank. That is good. So I'm going to head to the bank now. Y'all, I got a headache. I don't know where this came from. I don't know. Because I had a salad for lunch, maybe. But I can't go around this lady. Can she move out the way? She not even doing nothing. Can she move? No. I'm not gonna be able to. Gotta reverse. She's just sitting here. I don't know. No, I have to reverse. Because this idiot lady, I don't know what she's doing. Lord, this is stupid. Let's see. Maybe if I go right here. And then I try to reverse. I'm trying to learn y'all. Cause she just sitting here in the like if you're not going in the gas station, were you not getting no gas? Why was you sitting in front of a pump? Drive. What is you doing, ma'am? Why you didn't just pull on? Are you going or what? Okay, let me just go and get out the way, cause y'all just. And what is you doing? Ooh, lower. People act like they can't fucking drive. Like, why is you sitting in the middle of the way? Ooh, Lord. I need to go. And now people are coming. I can't go. I can't see them. Okay, I'm gonna talk to y'all later. Bye. Y'all, I got my package today. Let's see if it's in it. It's so funny. I already know this, but y'all don't. Got my MacBook. So excited. Now it's about to go down when I'm doing my videos. So cute. I'm gonna open it with y'all. So let me turn y'all around. Or maybe here. That's what I'm gonna do. Just up higher. Put it down, so. Okay, let's open it. Whoop. Y'all don't mind the mess in my room. I gotta put some clothes up. Yes, they're cute. Okay, I'm gonna throw that trash on the floor. Yep. So pretty, Fall. So here's the top. Just took the top off. Can I lift it up like this? I'm gonna take the paper off. And up. So pretty, so pretty, so cute. the wire to charge it. Does it have, oh yes, it has a plug in, and these are the instructions and stuff. I don't think I need them. Let's see, can I open it? Oh yeah, I don't need the instructions. And here's the plug. Let me see if I can plug it up somewhere. Ooh, it's so cute. I can't. I die. Let's see what the color of that one is, but it's okay. It's not a big deal. Let's see. Go this way. This is. I got it tangled. Y'all don't look at my stomach. I'm working on it. Okay. I'm coming, dogs. Where's the bow? I'll put that there for now. Cute. As it comes up, okay. Let's see. Let me change the camera mount. Give me a seat. Okay, let me finish setting it up. I'm not transferring anything. So I'm going to just say not now. Okay, well, I gotta wait for this cold to come through. Give me a minute. Okay. I'm not gonna get used to have to actually click. Done. Almost done. Mm-hmm. dude. It's taking its sweet time. Okay. All right. Cannot be red, but apple. Oh. Hey. Okay. So I'll set up as I can be on here. I should be. I'm excited. I'm gonna let this charge up and it come back. I don't see it. Okay. I'm gonna let this charge back in then. I'm gonna come up with it. I love it. I'm gonna close this. Oh, here it is. I'm gonna be working on my video tonight. That needs to come out tomorrow. So give me a minute. I'll come back. Y'all, I have never seen none of my videos upload so fast.
Certainly the gay baby boom has increased because technology is so great now in that it's more affordable.
Keep on forgetting I have to click it. So it's processing the 4K. It says 3 hours left, but when I click here,
when babies hear and
it's like 26 minutes left.
Like, what's that feel?
Like, what?
Honestly don't know.
Okay, maybe it does take it. I don't know. But I'm excited. I love my new computer. It's so cute. Okay, I just have to come here and tell y'all that. I'm sitting here watching Married to Miss. But yeah. Alright, bye.
The level is just too advanced, the bezel is Tiffany stamp, no grip on my hand. I know that I came with the slide from left to right, but now I don't wanna dance. I got too much on the line, too much on my mind, too much ain't enough of my plans. Nike don't pay me to tell you to do it, they pay me to show you I do it again.
You saw that fire.
I can't be telling my casket, make sure I die with a 10. It's part of the brand. I know that I came with a slide from left to right, but now I don't want to dance. Can I depend on a
man?
I'm
putting some
people in the jam.
It's just who I am. Customers waving at us from the window. They don't even come. They don't even come. Anyone else will retire.
Bro, Geronimo.
I want to pay these niggas like 20 feet down, so no one can find them again.
It's got to be scary. Now she got courage. I'm about to go, too.
Around in both of my hands. They stay inviting me over. They say they got pictures. I get there, and then it's just been
a
I've been working overtime. Putting in overtime.
Hopefully I win some money. All I do is play the slots anyway, so it don't even matter. But if I can record any, I will be while I'm in there. But if I can't, then I will see y'all once we leave.